I need your help troubleshooting an oven heating element.
First, make sure that the control panel is not completely dead or blinking warnings at you. The heating elements won't come on if the control panel is dead.
It gives me the option to set the time and temperature.
If you turn on the oven and the preheat takes forever to reach the 350 mark or whatever the bake temperature is, I'd say the broil element is dead.
I usually just bake, not broil.
The broiler element is hotter than the baking elements, and it is turned on to heat up the oven to the set temperature. If that element is dead, the oven often won't preheat.
How can I tell if it is dead?
Check the resistance of the element with a multimeter. If the resistance is a lot higher than expected, the element won't heat properly, assuming it is not cracked or broken.
I know the elements generate heat by running electricity through the element, and the resistance is what creates the heat the electric oven uses.
If the resistance is low, the element needs to be replaced too. That happens if it is shorted or exploded.
If the heating element exploded, that would be fairly obvious by the pieces all over the place.
It is rare for heating elements to explode, though they may burn out suddenly during a broiling session or self-cleaning cycle.
I know not to run self-cleaning, because that gets the oven so hot the enamel on the inside can chip off and the paint on the outside is ruined. Assuming the outer ceramic shell of the oven doesn't crack.
The really high temperatures of broiling and self-cleaning can break the wires and the elements due to heat stress, as well. If the elements are mechanically fine but won't light up at all, the wiring to them may be to blame.
That I can guess at by taking off the covers and seeing if the wires are still there.
I cannot tell you without looking at it if really high temperatures melted the wires to the control board.
Technically, that's another kind of short.
Let's say the oven preheats up to the set temperature. If the oven is not on the right temperature, that's the thermometer's fault.
Or the control panel.
If the oven heats up to the temperature you want with the broiler element but does not heat evenly, you could have a fan out or one of the baking elements isn't up to snuff.
Or it is snuffing out.
If the oven is consistently overheating or underheating or cycling on and off too much. The issue is the temperature control thermostat and related activator that control the heating elements, not the elements themselves.
That's elementary.